Peekaboo, I'm back. Nutritionator is back, ready for action and ready to cook you the best of the best. Subscribe and you won't miss out. Be ready for some deliciousness. Guess what we're having tonight? I'm back and I'm preparing you the best peekaboo stew, baby.
Groovy, baby.
I'm gonna be using two beautiful pieces of lamb shank. We are going to use two beautiful pieces of rum tail, and we'll be cutting them up into little chunks and putting it into our delicious crock pot. Yes, we will be cooking it for about 5 to 8 hours. And what we will be using is 1 packet of mushroom soup, 1 packet of brown onion soup, and 1 little tin of mushrooms, and a little bit of wine. We'll be adding the water to our mushroom soup and about 450 ml. And popping that all together into the crock pot, and we just leave it like that, and it'll cook, baby, all on its own.
Some time later.
We are now dishing up this beautiful peekaboo stew, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. Oh, wow.
Yes.
Lovely.
Is it nice? Beautiful.
Let me taste.
Yeah.
This
tastes better than the steak.
Oh, my word.
What's going on?
Very nice.
Look at that yummy meat. And it's nearly finished already. Can you believe it? And there's Ryan. I see silence in the place. Silence, because everyone is shoving this delicious peekaboo stew into their mouths.